Hola, mis bonitas. Today is May 10th, and it is time to do another review. This time, I will be reviewing from Glamour Doll Eyes the Glamour Glosses. That's right, it's time to review the glosses. So first, let's give you a little bit of information about the glosses, and then we'll go from there. So first and foremost, I'm not getting paid for this review. This is my honest opinion. I'm only going to be telling you the truth, whether it is good or bad. But let's break it down first for the information about Glamour Glosses. Now, Glamour Glosses is the newest addition to Glamour Doll Eyes, and they are made by Melissa, or Mel, which is V or Vanessa's partner in crime. So Mel makes the glosses while V makes the eyeshadow. So shipping is separately. You're going to be receiving your Glamour Gloss from Mel, and you get your Glamour Doll eyeshadows from V. Now, breaking it down when it comes to price and such, let's start. So I have four of the glosses in the smaller version, which is the 3.5 mls, or, well, you know, anyways, I can't think of the word right now. So that has about 3/4 a teaspoon overall in the product, and the applicator for it is a small dough-like wand. Goes on very easily. As you can see, there is a little bit. It's not like, I like the fact this applicator, that you don't get a lot of gloss, because you know sometimes you pull out it and you just have, it's like dripping, or it is just kind of stuck all on there and you're just like, oh gosh, and it's going to get everywhere, not only on your lips, but it kind of goes on your fingers and stuff like that. So what's nice about the applicator for the Glamour Gloss is it doesn't have that issue. All the Glamour Glosses, sorry, I'm smelling Gaga. They're awesome because they all have their own scent, like Gaga, which is this beautiful hot pink. It is of a cherry, like popsicle, cherry cough syrup, but not like cough syrup scent. For Scene Queen, it has a nice, beautiful purple, and I've used it in a look, and it just smells like this awesome grape. And if you guys don't already know, I hate grape normally, but this Scene Queen I really like. New York Minute is a beautiful orange and it has a citrusy scent. And Posh Life, which is a light pink and it's my personal favorite. And I'm going to apply some right now. Is this wonderful strawberry flavor and scent. So that's also what you get in it. Not only do you get an awesome scent, but it also is flavored. So this is the smaller version, the 3.5, and this will cost you $4. Now for the larger version, which is 5.9 and contains 1.25 teaspoons of the product, you're going to be paying $8. Now keeping this in mind, you are paying, let's say, $4 plus shipping and handling for one of the smaller glasses, and $8 for shipping and handling for the larger one. Now, there is also an awesome deal, which I took advantage of when I first got them, is you can do the pick five for $15 for the smaller version. And if you decide to get the large version, then it's going to cost you $32. So that is a really good deal. If you think about it, I mean, compared to, you know, NYX glosses, sure, you're going to get more. You're going to get 15 milliliters in it. However, you're going to pay anywhere from $3 to $5, and for a MAC like lip gloss or anything like that, you're gonna be paying anywhere from, what's the thing, like I've seen it for like 14, like on eBay from like a legit buyer, to what, 18, and this has 17 ounces to it. So I mean, just paying the, getting the five glosses for $15 is a really good deal. Plus you get five different colors, five different scents, five different flavors. What is really exciting about the line is they just added five more colors. So that makes a total of 10 Glamour Doll glosses. Isn't that amazing? I personally don't own them yet. I did place an order. They will be coming to me. So I will show you guys the colors. But if you're interested, go check out the website. The names are kind of fun: Catwalk, Fierce, London Lights, Perfect 10, and Social Light. So, breaking it down, we're going to go into my 3 points when I am reviewing a product. First is the overall price, and the second is customer service, and third is the product itself. So for price to how much product you're getting, I personally think $4 is pretty good for a, you know, a personally made gloss, because these are made by Mel, by hand. And the fact too that it includes shipping and handling is nice as well. I mean, sure, whatever, you're, you know, you can go spend $18 and get, you know, something double this, almost double the size, but I mean, I don't know. I think these are super cute. They're great for stocking stuffers. Honestly, I don't think $4 is that bad for a smaller one. And if you want a full-size one, double, you know, double the amount, $8. I think that's personally a very good deal. I think, honestly, the best deal is getting the 5 for 15 if you want to do the smaller ones, or the 5 for 32 for the bigger ones. Honestly, I think that personally is the best deal, and that is why I personally do that. Occasionally, you will see on Glamour Doll Eyes, if you follow V on Twitch, she will do once in a while a coupon. So I know when Glamour Gloss first came out, they did a 10% off, and that's when I got mine. So, two, when it comes to customer service, when you order Glamour Gloss, you're going to predominantly be going through Mel or Melissa. So when I ordered mine, it was the same time frame that the volcano erupted here in Europe, and so mail was kind of at a standstill. Well, I let her know right away, you know, that I hadn't received it yet, but, you know, mail was kind of funky. So she checked her information for me, her tracking system, and let me know that it had been processed and it was still technically on its way, which pretty much meant that the mail was holding it up. It wasn't hers, it was the mail. It took about, you know, for shipping from when I purchased to when I got the email saying it was shipped, it took 2 days, 3 days at most, which is really good compared to some companies. Like, I've had my issue with Elf personally, to where it took 2 months for me to get an order. So I'm definitely very happy with the overall customer service I've received, both from V as well as Melissa. And the third point goes down to the quality of product. Now, I have worn these glosses. Particular, my favorite is Posh Life. That was one of my favorites back in, what was that, March? But the way I break it down is this. I'm not a big sticky gloss person. So if you like sticky glosses, then you might not necessarily prefer this one, but you'll like it for the fact that it feels really nice and moisturizing on your lips, tastes really good, smells really good. I personally like the fact that it's not sticky. I like the fact that it glides on easily, that it's a buildable color. It does go on as kind of sheer, but if you continue to add more on top of it, it will take on that nice color, which, of course, you know, in particular, I think Scene Queen is beautiful, but some people probably be hesitant to order it because it's like, oh, it's a purple color. Why would I go and get a gloss that's purple? It's going to make my lips purple. Not necessarily true. If you put a little bit, you sure, of course you're going to get that nice soft purple color. But if you want a bright purple, then you're just gonna have to sit there and apply, you know? But I don't know. I personally think, from overall my experience with Glamour Gloss, comparing it to high end of MAC and to a lower end, say, of like LA Colors, I overall like the product. You know, when it comes to, again, price versus quantity, I think it's a really good deal. The best possible deal is doing the 5 for $15. Customer service is great, hands down. If you have any questions, Melissa is very friendly and will answer any questions. And overall, for the product, it's a nice, sheer, moisturizing gloss that is not sticky, which is personally one of my favorites. So on that note, first, when it breaks down to stars, I give Glamour Gloss 5 out of 5 stars. Now, if you know, whenever I do a review, I like to do a giveaway. So if you want to get your own Glamour Gloss, and this is in the color Fashionista, there are a couple rules that you need to follow. One, you need to be a subscriber to my channel. And two, in order to enter, you need to comment on this video and tell me your favorite karaoke song. That's right, your favorite karaoke song. If you didn't know, I like to karaoke. So I'd like to see what your favorite song is. And I already know a couple of my personal favorites. So if we have the same one, then you're gonna get your own Glamour Gloss. This is open from today, May 10th, until next Monday, which is May 17th. So if you have any questions, send me a message and good luck. And again, if you're interested in getting your own Glamour Gloss, definitely go to glamourdolleyes.com and check it out. On the note, I hope you guys have a great day and I will talk to you soon. Besos. Bye.